please don't impose national mediocrity on North Dakota's excellence. That's what we see over and over and over again. Senator Hoban has a saying he's often uses, I'm rather fond of it because I was once a regulator appointed by him. It's not just the regulation that matters, but the regulator as well. It's the enforcement. Let's just say we got perfect clarity on paper. It's 50-50 after that. So the enforcement matters as well. I have a definition of navigable. If I can drive my pontoon on it, it's navigable. If I can't, it's not. I know it's a little simplistic for, you know, for the bureaucracy, but it's not much more complicated than that. So the other thing I was just saying, so oftentimes, you know, comparison is the enemy of joy sometimes. But remember, we're the exceptional ones in the world. The United States of America is. We're 20% of the world's economy. We're 5% of the world's population. We feed the world. We provide energy, low-cost, clean-produced energy to a growing world economy. And every time we make it harder for our people, we make it easier for somebody like Vladimir Putin to produce. Or Xi Jinping. Let's continue to be the best and not, you know, try to transfer our guilt to somebody else who's a polluter, another country that doesn't do it as well as we do it. Nor do they celebrate the type of freedom that we have. So with that, thank you everybody for being here. Thank you.